Well, hi guys, Stephanie Hale here, navigating the WebPaint Wiki, okay? We've already done a couple on how to do a profile and a little bit of how to get around, but this one's going to get you in depth. Up in the top corner of any wiki, if you visit any other wiki, you can become a member of that too once your profile's set up on another one. Okay, this is how a private wiki looks. When you get there, you need an invitation. This is a public wiki, and the majority of the wikis you're going to run across at wetpaint.com are public wikis, so anybody can join. Wetpaint.com, this is where you go when you first type in wetpaint.com. Definitely find out about the WetPaint Golden Paint Can Awards. You just click on the icon, and you can join that wiki too. It's an awesome wiki. There's a bunch of people there that are really cool. I suggest joining it because you might find some friends. Okay, I have a how-to set up for profiles, so let's just get into navigation with this one and log in. And then you can log in with your open ID if you're familiar with that, or if you forget your password, just click there and they'll email it to you. And then just, of course, log in with your WetPaint username and password. It tells you that you're logged in right at the top. You visit your profile by clicking on the little arrows right there. And see, a little drop-down thing will come. And then it'll say profile. So you can click on that, and then you go visit your profile. Your new messages alerts are going to come right there where it says, and your account information, password, and email information is there. Your preferences, email notifications, and settings are going to be right on top of your picture, okay? And I did cover the editing in the other how-to videos, so we're going to leave that alone in this one. But then on to, again, your drop-down on your profile. When you have messages and it says alert one message or two messages, it goes right there below your profile and you click on it. And you can also, from your profile page, get to your messages right there. And then every place has a back to the home page. The left navigation bar is going to always be there for you. And at the bottom of every page, we've put a link back to the home page as well. And the left side scroll bar, that's your navigation to the whole of the wiki content, guys. Let's visit the WetPaint Wiki how-to page by clicking on the title. That's all you do. And then you get to this page, and there we are. And it'll explain more about the WetPaint Wiki on this page. Now, if we visit the syllabus, that is a listing of all the Blog Talk Radio shows that we've done, okay? And it gives you a little bit of step-by-step right there in the beginning. The syllabus will direct you to get to where you want to go. If you keep scrolling down, all the shows are listed by date and topic. So if you're looking for a specific show, that's where you go. From there, return to the home page for sure. All of the instruction for the wiki is located on the front page of the home page. If you scroll down and then read what to do first, second, third, that sort of thing, it's all listed right underneath our pictures. Steps to gaining wiki understanding. And then two, definitely there's hot links for the how-to page and for the wiki, the WetPaint Wiki Sandbox, where you can go find out more information. And every page has access from the left scrolling down sidebar. The assignments page, okay, houses the relevant videos, websites, or reading that we talked about on that show for that day. So if you're on, you know, the June 9th show, and you want to know what's relevant to that day, you go to the assignments page, scroll down, find the date, the topic, or the links that relate to that topic and that show. All the blue links on the entire wiki are clickable, guys. So click around and jump around from page to page for sure. And then click and drag the left-hand scroll bar, you know, thing, and it'll show you all the listings of all the pages on the wiki. And definitely the search bar is located on every page. And then now we're going to jump from the home page, which is where we are, to the discussion forums page, okay? And we're going to talk about threads. Julia Gray, Chris Delgado, Michael Curry, all have threads on this on the wiki. A thread just means a conversation. From the discussion forum tab at the top, you can see all of the threads, the subject and the location page where they started, who replied, how many replied, and who started the thread. Okay, so it's all listed right there, and then you can start a topic thread right there, okay? Or at the bottom of every single page on the wiki, there's a place you scroll all the way down to the bottom for the threads, and then you click on the little link that says start a thread. It's always over to the right hand side. Julia Gray's everywhere, and Gwen, of course, brilliant. They're everywhere on the threads. Now, when you're going to what's new, okay, what's new lets you know new members and all of the new content that was added since, you know, just recently. Now, the photo gallery houses every photo that has been uploaded onto this particular wiki. So if you want to go back and check to see if you uploaded something and you can't find it, it'll tell you where it is right there. Definitely the members area. You can message members, view their profiles, and send compliments by clicking on their picture. That's it. The drop down will come. You can view their profile, send a message, or send a compliment. That's it. And then you can find your friends here. You can find the writers or moderators if you click the tabs to see who's a writer and who's a moderator. There you invite your friends up at the top. See where it says invite at the end of the tabs? That's where you invite your friends. And then writers can add a page from the home page, or they add content to their own writers page. Okay, so becoming a top contributor is kind of cool. You get your picture featured here, and you can just click on top contributors to find out who all they are. And two, the writers get a writer's page for whatever content they want to put up. Anything at all is totally fine in a writer's page. And then if you need more help, Wet Paint has a site, the sandbox. Definitely click on the link on the front page if you need additional help to navigate the wiki. Okay, guys, enjoy.
Oh, and I'm the type of guy who will never settle down. Well, you know that I'm around. I kiss them and I love them, 'cause to me they're all the same.